very interesting part of actually broadly Tokyo, but the city is called Ueno. And you can see people waiting to cross. There's a shopping center in Ueno. And this is the place you should always visit when you come to Japan, Tokyo. You see this absolutely amazing place. And this is a shopping center you can never get. Shopping center never miss while you're in Tokyo. Only three stations away, you know. Ueno.
How did that mean?